18th last month, the Dokolo-Oman Member of Parliament seat fell vacant following the demise of Cecilia Ogwal, who was the area Member of Parliament. Though the country's Electoral Commission has not yet announced the dates for the by-election, the top party leadership of the opposition Forum for Democratic Change, Katonga faction, have already shown interest for the seat, saying that they want the daughter of the late Dr. Rosemary Aroch Ogwal to step into the shoes of her mother to complete her five-year term, which expires in 2026. Today they held a closed-door meeting with her, together with some family members, at the FDC headquarters in Najanankumbi, and convinced her to aspire for this seat on the FDC ticket. Speaking to journalists shortly after the closed-door meeting, the FDC Electoral Commission boss, Boniface Tutarebu Kabamwenda, said that it's only the late's daughter who will be able to keep the legacy of her mother in Dokolo.
After arriving at the conclusion, we shall inform the country, but the discussions are still continuing.
Imad Atim Ogwal, who is representing us, we intend to take it back. So that's why I can report to you about the local elections now. We are going to participate. Candidates are there. Now we are in talks with the family of Cecilia Ogwal, specifically with Madame Dr. Aroch Ogwal Rosemary. We shall be informing you of the outcome of that meeting. Even after this meeting, this press conference, I'm going back because she's meeting, his family is meeting the top leadership of the party.
Dr. Aroch confirmed being in talks with the FDC leadership. However, she did not disclose her decision.
Been discussions with the FDC, as you can see, and I'm currently on my way home. So you will be informed, though, and just watch this space, I suppose.
Report compiled by Jaliat Namwaya for the news.